ไทยดีเสิร์ต which is the pumpkin served with coconut cream so we add a cup of hot water and we turn on the stove then the pumpkin that we chop into a small pieces like this we justPut into the hot water, let it boil. Then after that, we are going to add the brown sugar and coconut cream. So that's another dessert from Thailand.Maybe 1 tablespoon. You can low down the heat. 1 tablespoon, and a little bit of salt. We use sea salt because a pinch.Give a good taste and stir. At this point, you can also eat it if you like. But since we are going to make the cream, so we use of course the coconut cream. Or if you don't have a coconut cream, you prefer milk that possible as well. And then you just add in and stir.And what I'm going to add a little bit more, my favorite is cinnamon. So you can add a pinch of cinnamon. Or nutmeg, any spice that you like and stir a little bit.And that is ready to serve. So you turn off the stove, and it actually is ready to serve. When you serve, you can also add a little bit of coconut cream as a decoration. Then now it's ready to serve.